horrifying afternoon for some North Dakota students coming home from school. A train hit their bus. Now the bus driver and a 17-year-old student are dead. Here is video just in from Larimore, North Dakota, which is about half an hour west of Grand Forks. Highway Patrol says the bus driver failed to yield at an unregulated rail crossing. The bus was slammed by a freight train. There's the bus. 12 others are hurt tonight. The students who all attend Larimore schools range in age from 5 to 17. Highway Patrol says there are several in very serious condition still tonight. Stay with 5 Eyewitness News for continuing coverage. We have a crew heading to North Dakota tomorrow morning to track the latest in that crash investigation.